I am Amlin Schultz, and today we are going to cover the different types of aircraft wash soaps.
Cleaning is the first step in preventing aircraft corrosion and wear. Dirt, salt air, deposits, and other contaminants can promote rapid corrosion and wear of aircraft surfaces. This can have an adverse effect on aircraft systems performance. According to recent data, U.S. Armed Forces spent an estimated $10.2 billion in corrosion costs for their aviation fleets during fiscal year 2016. Effective cleaning requires knowledge of the appropriate materials and methods needed to remove these contaminants. Cleaning compounds work by dissolving soluble soils, emulsifying oily soils, and suspending solid soils. There are several types of cleaning compounds, each use one or more of these mechanisms. Consult a safety data sheet, SDS, for personal protective equipment PPE requirements. The SDS includes information such as the properties of each chemical, the physical health and environmental health hazards, protective measures, and safety precautions for handling, storing, and transporting the chemical. MIL PRF 85570 type 1 is a more effective cleaner for heavy oils and greases. Due to its solvent content, do not use in an area where ventilation is poor. Type 1 is available as a concentrate pre-diluted 1-4 16-ounce aerosol spray, MIL PRF 85570 type 1A, or in a pre-saturated wipes, MIL PRF 85570 type 1W. MIL PRF 85570 type 2 is a water-based cleaner that is an excellent cleaner for light oils, hydraulic fluids, and can be used in areas of reduced ventilation. Type 2 comes in a 110-gallon tote with an optional dilution mixing valve that can adjust the dilution ratio as needed. Type 2 is ready to use is a pre-mixed 1-4 solution. Type 2 ready to use is available in a 24-ounce trigger spray bottle and a 5-gallon can. Type 2 is not designated. RTU is a concentrate and will need to be diluted as required by the 01 1 alpha 509. All type 2 products are biodegradable. MIL PRF 85570 type 3 is an abrasive spot cleaner for cleaning exhaust track and gum blast areas of high gloss paint systems. This material contains solvents, detergents, and suspended abrasive matter to remove soil by wearing away the surface that it holds it. It shall not be used on aircraft painted with tactical paint schemes since it raises the gloss of the surface. MIL PRF 85570 type 5 is a gel type degreaser for cleaning wheel wells, wing butts, and replaces solvent cleaning where water rinsing can be tolerated. This cleaner contains solvents, detergents, and some thickening agents. When applied undiluted to an oily or greasy surface, the cleaner clings long enough to emulsify the soil, then can be rinsed away with fresh water. Do not pre-rinse area of the aircraft that require application of type 5. To perform most effectively, type 5 must be applied to a dry surface. Type 5 products are biodegradable.
Properly washing aircraft keeps corrosion at bay and helps to ensure the aircraft remains airworthy. It also has been proven to be an effective means of reducing drag and thus improving fuel efficiency. As the saying goes, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. From CNET Unit Island, I'm Amlin Schultz. Have a great Navy and Marine Corps day.